The Lower Suwannee Archaeological Survey is a project we started in 2009 with the benefit of the Hyatt and C.C. Brown Endowment for Florida Archaeology that enabled us to launch a long-term investment, a long-term program on the Northern Gulf Coast to provide opportunities for graduate students to develop their research projects there, but also to develop information that potentially would have a utility for futures planning of marine ecology, sea level rise issues, coastal displacement, and so forth. I think that a lot of the value that people perceive in archaeology is just the narratives of past lives, the stories that we can tell. In other words, you know, we come across as being entertainers more than informants of valuable lessons of the past and so forth. Archaeology has perspective on human experience that outstrips written history manifold. We go back 14,000 years here in Florida, for instance, there's a record of human experiences, granted, not a very fine-grained one and not a very detailed one. It's cryptic. It's like a 1,000-piece puzzle that only has 6 pieces that you can work with. But we do what we can to reconstruct those past lifeways because there's experiences played out over stretches of time that we can't possibly match with our historic records today, nor even imagine for that matter. I think it's atypical for archaeologists to find themselves involved in public policy. But I'm learning the ropes a little bit from our colleagues here at the University of Florida about how to parlay archaeological knowledge into modern and future challenges.